dawn, when you smile, feel those dimples and flex your muscles, I feel
Mary Webber.
Sorry, girls, but you get the point, don't you know?
I guess so.
Look, cutie pies, we haven't got all day. I have grannies to eat. I mean, meat. Can we just get on with this?
Oh, please, Goldie, you're no better than the rest of us.
I am, though. I don't lock people in towers, or put curses on people, or prevent my daughters from doing other people's taxes. I just eat people. I'm a wolf. That's what we do. It's natural. Good day, young lady.
Good day, Mr. Wolf.
Whither away so hurriedly?
To my grandmother's.
And what might be in your basket? You're missing all the flowers. The sun will set for hours. Take your time. But slow, little girl. Hark and hush. The birds are singing sweetly. You'll miss the birds completely. You're traveling so fleetly. Goodbye, little girl. And hello.
Love her?
Well, no, but you mean you let a poor
those orphans sew those dresses. Or putting a sleeping curse on a princess.
Yes!
But he eats people!
Whoa, Wolf. That's what we do. For what you did? Man, that's disrespectful to women. I've seen the errors of my ways, and I will no longer call any of you sweet church hunts, and I will no longer try to eat little girls or little old ladies. I'll give all of you one guess. He's full of smiles. He's from the Southern Isles. I'll give you a 1 second head start. Go!
I gotta get eaten if I don't confess to something that's fine. Maybe? Okay, fine, I did it. I was mean to a bunch of little kids. They was always in my face, yelling and screaming. It was like summer camp. Only that. If I ring little necks, so
the punishing of